있는데?
They all over the place, yo. Nah, well, I want to turn the flashlight on. I don't want to do that. Let me see something. Oh, that's what it's for? Let me get this last one, though. I think that might be it so far.
I think so.
Oh, what's this?
Team, let's find that gas. Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
I don't know what I just did. Why can't I go over here though? Go up. Hold on, let me read it. Back. All right, what else? What else? Joel's watch. Rotate. Zoom. Right, that's it, man. All right. Eugene. Yeah, this is something right here. I think this is something. Eugene Linden. Yeah, 000314. That's that, whatchamacallit. That's that lock.
Hey, little help? Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Damn, let's go back downstairs. Let's go downstairs.
Here.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
This might come in handy.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
You don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse.
See, he go cold 80-60-7-2-2. See? It's a cold to something. I don't know what it's for. Oh, right there. 80-60-7-2-2. Yeah. Damn. 222. I just had the notes out. No, it's not that. No. Is it this? Flip. 860722. Alright, 860722.
Careful.
Right.
I think that's all of them.
Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage. Damn. Well, let's find that gas. Gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. The fuck Fedra Gate is calling to us. Dina.
Coming.
Yeah, babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Hold on. It seems like we gotta go over here somewhere.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
Let me see.
You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
Whoa.
Fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
Backwards.
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Backwards, right? This is it. Yeah, we gotta go in here. Alright, we gotta go in here.
Kinda nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really?
No. Let me just shoot it.
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass. It says Barco's on it.
What do you think it's for?
No clue. Let's keep an eye out.
Might be worth checking out.
Check this stuff. Watch out.
Should we get this gas back to the fuck bed
again? Yeah.
All right. Think we done got everything in here. Where's that now? Did we get anything in here? Anything in here? I think that might be everything. Four. I think that's it.
We cleared this place out.
Is there something in there? Whoa, what's this? Alright, that's crossed out. So we're going to the next circle. I mean, that's whatchamacallit now.
Hey, Valiant Music Shop. Should we check for supplies?
All right, I did see where I think I can go in there. Right up here. Yep.
Got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit. What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
Should keep moving.
Yeah.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact. You could just goof off, play some instruments.
I bet we could scrounge enough stuff to start a band.
You don't know how to play anything.
I mean, I could definitely figure it out.
Yo, that's an NPC up to date. Look at that.
Check this out.
Now, where's she at?
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you. I don't think there's anything else in here.
All right, now we gotta check this out. How you get in here? That's the thing, you gotta find your way in these places.
WLF something.
What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Ugh, yikes.
Yeah. These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. I don't think anybody's been here in years.
We could take a look.
So we did this. We got two more. Oh, but it just got me going in circles in this joint, you know? What's in here? That I can grip up real quick. I'm gonna grab that.
Goonie and Ghost would have loved this.
Who?
They were these feral cats I had before I came to Jackson. But they didn't seem to want to leave with us, so... You have any pets?
Nah, this isn't really my thing.
Well, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature to take care of.
Alright, deal.
All I don't know why we doing all this. We just gathering stuff. Like, what's up? Now, hold on. It's right here somewhere. Guess we go over here.
Where are you going?
There's something back here.
Oh, this is two numbers? Okay, four numbers, okay. Oh man, let me... It's four numbers. Let me see if I can find it. Let me see. That's 900. It's four numbers. That's all I know. Four numbers. That's not it. Oh, boy. And I bet you I need it, too. I know I need it. We did this one. Flip, let me see. It's not this. Damn, what's John? Is it, yo? That's not it. We gotta get this. Oh, we just come back later. Anything in here? Nothing. Damn, what could it be? Oh, stop. What gate is this? Gate West 2. West 2, 0451. There you go. That's gotta be it. There you go.
Oh, shit.
Bingo, look at all that.
That was some good scavenging.
Got that. Flip. Alright. Flip. Nothing. Our map is... That's check, so we gotta go to that other one. Okay, we got that. Bet. Come on, let's get out of here. Where we going? Straight. All right, how did we, I did this before. All right, I'm right here. There you go.
Whoa. This guy was an officer.
Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, sure looks that way.
That's checked off. Everything checked off. WLF. You gotta do that one. Damn, yo, like, come on. Yo, why are we even over here? Hold on, where I gotta go? Make a left. This just make a damn. I gotta go down there, yo. Damn, how am I hit it up? Damn.
WLF. These guys don't fuck around.
Yeah, WLF. I gotta go over there. I think that might be it over here. Let me see.
That was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Damn.
Hey. It's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. I just thought we'd see one of them right now.
Now, what did I have to do? Now I'm lost, y'all. Gas, right? Let me see something. Needs power.
Here we go.
I got it. You put in the code.
Okay, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries to... Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
Oh, my goodness. Hold on, y'all. What gate is this? Gate East 2. East 2, 5345. All right, 5345. Come on. 5345. Here we go.
Well, no welcoming committee. Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
All right, y'all, we're gonna see y'all the next episode, and next we will be back there. Peace out.